intermediate lesson in the chaos theory, stripped down of passions, lusts, and dignity. But don't hinder me, keep your feet inside the vessel, and don't mind the smells. There's more sins than there are bless yous. No excuse for the choices that you made, so let's include a loaded die into the game. It goes one for the way out and two for the way home, and every other number reminds you that you will die alone. You scratch and claw and start kicking and screaming, the tears start to fall. Next is the heavy breathing. You think this is a metaphor, but you are mistaken, cause we're all a couple steps short, locked in the fucking basement. You think this is a metaphor, but you are mistaken, cause we're all a couple steps short, trapped in the fucking basement. You think this is a metaphor, but you are mistaken, cause we're all a couple steps short, chained in the fucking basement.
I'm afraid that getting help will only result in more scars, so I scrape the word healing to my forearm. Such a silly thing, emo rapping guillotine. I hide what I keep silent inside of my nightly pillow scream. As every sky gold, there's a willow weeper die old. Rumor has it the outcome for this guy is both convinced all is never well, and anything that bleeds is a cancer. Wonder why what's wrong never receives an answer. I promise to make my exit action packed as if I'm steady scraping the bottom of the barrel of gasoline. What matches in? What a nasty habit, seeing dreams but never grasping them.
Backpedaling through bullshit to find which mistake my casket's in.
I'm embedded to sever my head with intense and molecular pressure. I send the dimensions to seven. I question my wicked intentions. I've sinned and repented. Broken and bent my dull moments and kept memories that I left. I respect myself and integrity still. Promise to reach where life is not bleak. I'm aiming for death if I'm mentally ill.
Hope this with the pros of dome stoked on opium
to see who spit melodious. Clangor of fist, bang the podium. 4 in the morning, writing like my life's important. I've been chasing dying lights all over mind. Fuck forest, cold porridge slurping like some kind of homeless hermit. I've been foraging for comfort in this home I watched you burn in. This bed is perfect, I need a place to rest these bones. Still hunger for that piece of self that I left at home. And as time passed, cameras still waiting for that smile back. Tears rendered raindrops distorted in the vinyl crack. I used to appetize the mind to feast my eyes on greatness. Bombing consequence upon this life, I laid this makeshift. But the this day man shit, I swear it's all verbatim. Speak when I'm heated, appreciate returned hatred. So I don't give a fuck whether or not I see my shadow. Groundhog for life, my world lies beneath the battle.
Two hands up, if you're a doctor's note away from fucking giving in and watching the colors all bleed to gray, fade away and fizzle into blackness. I got this fucking mentality, cause yo, shit happens. But if we perpetuate our thoughts and translate them to actions, how can I wake up after my body meets my mattress? Maybe a sedative, pop the pill, it couldn't hurt. But the only thing it's helping with is digging holes into the dirt. The 6 feet deep hold any real significance. We christen him the king of blind-eyed ignorance. Cause my body is the temple for these misfit deities, and I'm not fucking sure if anyone can ever love me. My body is the temple for these misfit deities, and I'm not fucking sure if anyone has ever loved me. My body is the temple for these misfit deities, and I'm not fucking sure if I have ever loved me.